Hello, hello. I am Merwat. That is Dave the Diver. And we are going to start this game over. So, I've had a problem trying to get this to run. Basically, Inside Baseball Stuff is an application that I have had installed for quite a long time. Has a conflict with certain games. Hasn't been resolved. So, I had to cancel it or kill that program. In the process, I discovered that of troubleshooting it, that actually is the problem with all of the other games that I've had. There have been a few others. At any rate, Dave the Diver is a real blast, and we're going to give it a... Whoa. Hello, Possum. Welcome to the show. You are first. Wow. I don't have a first command, though. At least not yet. I'll have to work on it. Welcome. And so I've watched other people playing Dave the Diver. It's a blast. I was part of the early access kind of playthrough stuff. And I didn't get deep into it because I liked the idea of it to the point where I said, well, I'm going to hold off and wait for the full release of it. So now it's released and I'm going to be goofing around with this thing. Oh, Possum is playing this as well. Hey, Possum. Good to see you. Wait a minute. Are you streaming it? Well, let's get into it. I'm going to start it all over, so we're doing it right from the beginning. I've actually played a couple of very early stuff of it because I wanted to make sure that the controls were working and all of that. And I can actually still now... Without that other application causing problems, I can break out and do other things and then come back to it. So, like, for instance, I'm going to have to do that so that I can stop the video from taking up bandwidth on certain computers. Because I have a streaming computer and I have a gaming computer, and it causes issues because of Synergy, this little side program. Anyway... Be careful if you're a multi-system, multi-monitor streamer and you use Synergy. I guess it's causing some issues. So anyway, welcome. And let's get into it. Yep, I'm starting over from the beginning. And thanks for coming and hanging out, Possum. I don't know if you're going to hang out for my stream while you're playing. But if you do, appreciate it. Thank you very much. And I'm not going to skip anything. Obviously, I could because I've seen all of the intro stuff. Please, camera, don't pan all the way up. Ooh, I should have made a margarita or something. Do that beach living. I love the idea of doing exactly what this person's doing, what Dave's doing, but I don't know, man. It just seems like it's gonna turn into hard work. I have no problem with hard work, but when I'm in a beautiful place, I don't want to be working all day and working all night. Now we get to fly over to the place. Got my lights. Blue to match the underwater theme of Dave the Diver. Should I just skip this part? They're just going through the credits and stuff, so. But I don't know if it. I don't recall if it eventually moves into the story or not, so I'm just gonna skip it.
Hello.
Okay, let me turn the music up a little bit. There you go. I don't think anything gets too loud other than me. Hopefully you can hear it just fine. I think this is about the right level where there's an undercurrent of the audio. So where the sushi at? That's me. Don't rush yourself. Have a look around. Look at this giant blue hole. I've never seen anything like this. It's not just the size. Every time you enter the giant blue hole, the terrain and ecology changes, which means this could be an incredible business opportunity. What kind of business? Well, we can discuss that later. I heard you took a break from diving. How about warming up? I'll guide you from here. Go ahead and go on in. I don't have a good feeling about this. Why not, buddy? So, WASD. Actually, you can't do anything W and S, but A and D. Not until you're in the water. Dive, dive, dive. How about stretching out a bit? Try moving to the marked area. With shift, you can move quickly. Remember that this speeds up oxygen consumption. All right, let's go. Good, looks like your skills are intact. All I did was go from one point to another. Your moves are as nimble as a freshwater snail. Now, that's not good. Now let's practice using the weapon you'll need in contingencies, the dive knife, which often gets lost. Try using the survival knife on small fish. You can use the left mouse click. So I don't actually have to go use it on a fish because you don't get close enough to it. You just swipe. Well done. Smooth and quick. That's right. I'm a ninja. Finally, you haven't forgotten how to use the harpoon, have you? The harpoon? Well, I haven't used one in a long time. Do you aim first and then. Looks like you'll need some practice. All right. Try using the harpoon to catch, let's say, three fish. All right. Aim with the right click, fire with the left click. Now, try it out yourself. Gotcha. Oh. That's it. Think you should get back. Wait, I think that should get you back on track in no time. Weird. All right, come back up to the boat. Okay, I'm on my way. Possum's not a streamer. I saw that a long time ago, but I didn't say anything. Well, that's okay. For sure, that soft fish meat with oily rice. Oh man, that's just the best. Well, listen up. I have a friend who is a sushi, it's so hard to say that, sushi chef, who left the business for a while. He has a bit of a sharp tongue and a slight temper, but he has one skill that I can guarantee is unmatched in the world. It's right here that I started a restaurant with my friend that sells one kind of sushi. The sushi sold here is made from fresh fish caught in the blue hole. I always have to say it funny, I suppose. Where fish from all over the world can be found. Don't you think people will just go nuts for it? Yum, I'm already craving it. I bet. So, Why don't you join in on this awesome venture as well? What do you say? I mean, I love eating, but I don't know a thing about cooking. Nothing to worry about. The restaurant is all ready. All you need to do is dive to get the ingredients. Doesn't sound too bad, right? I've never clicked decline. Because I didn't know what was going to happen. I don't really have any money on me. I don't think I can pay. That reminds me. I just remembered that a while ago you broke my underwater drone. The repair cost was about 500 gold, but I didn't charge you for it. It broke after 5 seconds of use. It was broken already, wasn't it? What do you mean? It was totally fine. Well, okay. So, what should I do? I was supposed to open tonight, but I'm not sure if it's ready. Let's go have a chat at the restaurant. Alright. Oh, well, that didn't change anything. Other than I just volunteered myself. Hey, Bunjo! Are we all ready to open? As you can see, it's ready just in time. Oh, it's already finished? You? Ah, you are the fisherman Cobra was talking about. Well, I'm more of a diver than a fisherman. Alright, anyway, it's nice to meet you. I'm Bunjo. So, you like sushi? I sure do. Tuna belly, eel, sea urchin. Oh boy, just thinking about it makes my mouth water. Just as mediocre as expected. Wow. Sushi is a food that combines the soul of sea and land. It symbolizes Mother Nature itself. Most people, however, have only tasted more accessible fish, just like you. How empty a life is one that ends without ever tasting the beauty Mother Nature can offer. My calling is to bring the taste of Mother Nature to everyone. Oh no, an earthquake! Come for those bottles. Wow. An earthquake? The interior is really quite a mess. Yeah, looks like we will have to delay the opening. You know what? I spent all my money getting this restaurant ready. I'll have to recover the repair costs through doing business in this state. In the end, the importance of a restaurant is the taste. Yeah, but it can't look like a burnt out husk. First, we need ingredients. Did you bring anything? Well, I have something I just caught. Only 3 fish? This won't be nearly enough to serve the guests. Please go and catch 7 more fish first. Oh, and the restaurant is going to open only in the evening. Won't that decrease sales? You think we should invite customers without adequate preparation just to make a little more money? It is a chef's duty to prepare the best possible food with meticulous precision, just as a warrior sharpens his sword on a whetstone. You'll need to get me the best ingredients. Best quality ingredients during the day. Okay. And fade to black. Hello. It seems Bunjo is really passionate about his work. He may not talk about personal stuff, but this guy can talk about sushi all night. Wahaha. I haven't seen Bunjo so enthusiastic since the incident. It's nice to see him like this. I don't think you can click on it. The incident? Oops. Maybe I shouldn't have brought it up. Well, anyway, we need more ingredients. So go catch 7 fish first. All right. Off I go. Dive, dive, dive. I still remember my first open water dive. Huge swells. You're supposed to time it so the water is at the top of the deck. It did not work that way. The best laid plans. So I gotta get 7 more fish. It's like 20-foot swells. that a seahorse? Can I actually get the seahorse? No. Nope, here's a bunch of fish. I knew that was gonna happen. Eel over there. Where did all the fish go? Oh my god. Come on. Just out of range again. All right. Exceed your weight limit, you'll slow down. If you exceed an even higher amount, you won't be able to carry any more. Press escape to organize. Okay. Let's get out of here. Yeah, we should be fine. I think. Wow, that was close. Alright, looks like you caught quite a few. At this rate, we'll make boatloads of money in no time. Bahaha. He always says bwahaha, and yeah, there's another person that I already know about that says the same kind of ending, like repetitively, the same thing. My, would you look at the time? We'll have to hurry up and get things ready. Why don't you head to the sushi bar? Well, I need the boat there, buddy. Okay. By the way, you'll only be able to dive once in the morning and once in the afternoon. Get the ingredients ready before dinner hours start. Alright. Pancho, how are the preparations coming along? I think we're mostly set. That's good. Here's to a great evening. Where do you think you're going? Didn't you hear from Cobra? You're going to help me run the sushi bar from today onwards. Nice. What? I don't understand. Cobra told me that there would be somebody to help with the ingredients and serving. He said all I needed to do is cook. And who else is there for that but you?
Yeah.
Wait, I've never worked at a restaurant before. I guess we'll be here soon. I'll give you a quick primer on... So pay attention. What? Open the ingredients below. Alright. Here you can check your fish, crop, sauces, and other materials you have. For now, that's all you need to know. Come back later for more information. Alright. So, see you to close. Now, I'll show you how to register actual items to the menu. Doink. New recipes need to be added to the menu before they can be sold to customers. There's a sushi recipe for the fish you acquired earlier, so try registering that in the menu. You have to do this every time, too. So if I want to do that... Sure, we'll do 6. That'll be the max. And now you got to keep doing it. Setting ingredients to auto-supply will make things a bit more convenient. Yep. Let me repeat. Only food on the menu can be sold. If you run out of ingredients, you'll have to replace the items on the menu or refill the ingredients. You can also enhance the flavor of the dishes, so try it out when you have enough ingredients. Now, use the ingredients you caught to fill out the menu as much as you can. You can't get too far along because you have to get bronze, silver, or gold to get more on your menu. So let's sell all of these. You can actually just go tap and then find something that you want. You can actually leave it like that and it'll just grab it. It'll grab max and you hit space again and it adds it. So space, 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 and now close because you gotta get going. How long are you gonna stand there talking? Give me a cup of green tea to quench my thirst. Have you perhaps poured green tea before? No, only soft drinks, I think. Tisk. I'll tell you how. Go over to Cobra. And hit the space. And then hit S to pour. And it needs to stay below that line right there. Yep. New content. Green tea. Right on. As expected, Bancho's green tea is quite something. That tea really got my appetite going. Is there something to eat, perhaps? Demanding as always, why don't you try serving him some food while we're at it? I gotta run over here. Oh, the sprint isn't available yet. Come over to where I am and take the food. Hit space. You can dash, hit space, hold down shift, and run. Hit space. Hello. You sent the package last week, you say? What in the world? Let me check on that. And then the customer runs away. Cobra didn't even eat. He's always distracted like that. The food can't be reused, so we'll have to throw it out. Seems like such a waste to throw it away. Come on, Dave, you can eat it. Don't let Bancho know. Seems like such a waste to throw it away. Bancho Sushi never reuses food. We do not put food made for guests on the table twice. Alright. Oh, poor Sushi. He has to go bye-bye. That's horrible. Everything looks about ready. I haven't cooked for customers in a while. Kinda nervous. Don't forget to press E after filling the menu for business to begin. So we've already done all of that. The menu is actually right here on these little boards or screens. I'm not sure what they call them, but let's do it. At Dinklo. Oh,
fish.
People didn't really get much of this.
Dish.
Nobody wanted that, I guess. How could I possibly be negative? That's not happened before. Phew. Work's finally done for the day. My back and legs are...
I see.
You were a bit clumsy, but not bad for a first day. Try a little harder next time.
Work it all.
I'll try. I suppose coming from you, that's a compliment.
Yeah.
A man should not feel gratification from simple compliments.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Well, that's actually what I said spontaneously, not from that. In any case, a toast to the opening of Bancho Sushi. Hey, Ellie. Are you the man who's been diving around here? No. Yeah, I think so. I was expecting a more professional-looking guy. In a wetsuit, for crying out loud. I can hear you, you know. In any case, can you do something for me? Shouldn't you tell me who you are first? I'm Ellie. I study biology at the local graduate school. I've come out to investigate after reports of anomalies in the area. Satisfied?
No,
not really. Okay, so what do you want? I'd like to study the ecology of this blue hole. Get me some agar and red starfish first. I don't think it's a good idea to ask for just one of each. Get me two of each. Your tone makes me want to refuse. I've got a reward, but if you don't want it, it's fine by me. A reward?
Work it all.
Well, I wasn't refusing. I'm just saying, you could ask more nicely. In any case, please hurry. Don't belly. You can use your phone to access various types of content. Check your current missions and more. Game settings, too. Okay. So... it says negative 32 here. I suppose that's the 100 that I owe, I guess. Okay, let's go into the drink. Dive, dive, dive. A sushi bar by the blue hole. Yeah, moray eels are... they're not as bad as people might perceive them. Okay. So, there is a starfish, but I think that is not a red one. Yep. What? Oh. fish out with that. To get another starfish. Survive. No, no, no. I'm not gonna survive. There's a first. So select an item, huh? Doggone it. I'm such a bonehead. That's the first time since I played that I died in the water. Dave, this giant blue hole looks infinitely more dangerous than any other place. Anyways, pay attention to your oxygen and use the escape pod when you're in danger to get out quickly. I can rescue you if you run out of oxygen, but you'll only be able to bring back one of the items you've collected. Yeah, that sucks. Dave, did you get to loosen up yesterday? I saw a lot of nasty fish. It won't be easy to go any deeper. Yeah. That's not true. I did notice that the fish in the blue hole have an odd violent streak. Not really. It doesn't seem bad. Perhaps something put them on edge. Speaking of which, why don't you also take a gun in addition to the harpoon? A gun? I have a friend who's knowledgeable about guns. I'll introduce you to him. Colin the Duff. Wow, Cobra, it's been a while. Who's the goofy-looking guy next to you? Sorry, that wasn't the nicest thing to say to a stranger. I'm Dave, a professional diver. Interesting, I thought divers were athletic and muscular. You seem to defy my prior knowledge. People who live in glass houses. So what's this about? I'd like you to get straight to the point. I've begun a very interesting business. And now I'm in need of your weapon, or some weapons. Duff, I need your help. Season 2 of Strastella just ended anyway. I'll give you a listen. Alright, I actually discovered a fascinating giant blue hole. The terrain and ecology inside it changes every time you go inside. Oddly, any equipment found inside breaks down when brought out. I'd like you to make us a weapon that can be used inside. That is rather interesting. You've piqued my interest as a weapon researcher, you could say. My hypothesis is that anything that's not made from materials found in the blue hole will continue to break down. This will be especially true of guns, which have precision parts. So, we'll have to get the materials from the sea ourselves. Dave, you'll have to prove yourself as a diver to this Master Duff. I'm not sure why I should have to prove anything to you. Just tell me what you need. Since it appears you have no guns at all, let's start with something easy. I think I'll need one rope and one scrap iron. You heard him, right, Dave? Enter the blue hole, bring back rope and scrap iron. By the way, if you run out of oxygen midway, you'll only be able to make it back with one item. Always keep that in mind. Yeah, found that out. I knew that from earlier anyway. Okay, so now I have to do the other thing all over again. Find 2 agar, find 2 red starfish, find rope, find scrap iron. Alright. Dive, dive, dive. Buddy. Actually brought them back. I guess I expected too little of you. Wow, everybody is really unlikable. Alright, this should do for now. I'll give you a reward as promised, since you helped me do my research. The sudden ecological changes in this region will need to be studied further, so I'll continue to need your services. Add my number. Okay. Well, to think you'd actually manage to bring it back. I expected you to quietly expire in the depths, you could say. He always says you could say at the end of sentences. Seems I have underestimated you slightly. Very well. I'll show you how to make the basic underwater rifle with these materials. First of all, download Duff's Weapon Shop on your phone. It's well optimized. Only 42 megabytes, you could say. Yay. Okay, craft it. You collect all the materials. Good. Let's try and create a new weapon. All right. Sure, let's equip it. Yeah. With a neat explanation like that, even someone like you should have understood. Yeah, okay, old tool. Well, I guess. Oh, and one more thing. I've taken some measures to allow you to open weapon chests underwater. Yay. Wow, weapon chests. You can't bring them out of the sea, but they can still come in handy. You could say. You could say. Oh, but I'll collect info about the weapons you pick up and create blueprints for you. Weapons made from a blueprint won't break down underwater, you could say. In any case, this master will be watching you. Goodbye, eternity. Yay, weapon shop. Oh, Dave, you've collected 100 gold. Oh, I did. Great job. This should be enough to repair what's broken. Then give me some time. These repairs need to be done right. I really hope the customers keep coming. Repair Pancho Sushi. Cool. I didn't catch any fish because I'm a dip. Wrap up your day and get things looking. Can I go night diving? Nope, not yet. Wait, what? You can't dive in the evening? I think you can at some point, though. I want to talk to him? Nah, let's just go. I think I have some fish left. No. I want to open the menu and make some grub. Let's enhance. Salt bear. That Salt Bay dude turned that meme into like a whole host of steak restaurants all over the world. It's insane. Because he knows his stuff. Clues. Let's add that. I can only make one because I enhanced. Do I not have the ability to do anything else? Am I really all out? Oh, I made them all from the last... Oh my god. This is going to be the shortest evening. I can only sell 5 things. At least I'm positive, though. Maybe I'll just be a... green tea main. This person was here first. I had to feed them. Dave, hustle. Hustle, Dave, hustle. Green Tea Master. Look at that. Crushing it. Grandmaster of the Green Tea. I'll get to you in a minute. Wasabi. The music. How's the audio for you? Only 4.1? What? Well, I barely even got any fish, so big dummy. The game is loud, but the music is a little quiet. And loud enough. Should be able to hear it just fine. Are you Dave, by any chance? I don't know. You a tax collector? I'm here in the Blue Hole to avoid paying taxes. Yes, what is it, sir? Wow. I'm always right about these things. Nice to meet you. I'm Dr. Bacon. You had me at Bacon. I'm an archaeologist who studies the Sea People Civilization. The Sea People Civilization? I'll explain it to you. Aren't you lucky to have an expert like me tell you about them? Maybe I shouldn't have asked. The Sea People Civilization lived in legends. I can't read it fast enough. They worshipped fish and had gills allowing them to breathe underwater. Oh my god, never mind. I'm not even touching anything, it's just going. Sudden changes to SIBO. Oh my god. So, how's your day? That's about all there is to say. Everyone thinks it's a myth and nothing more, of course. But proof that they were real was found right in the vicinity of this place. This is an amazing find. One that could turn the whole academic world upside down. An ancient civilization under the sea? You'd only see such things in comic books or games. Games. What makes you so sure they're real? My assistant closely analyzed an artifact found nearby and found that it was from no known civilization. Ancient astronauts. It's dated to around 1500 years ago as well. There were no civilizations in these parts back then. Yeah, that you know about, right? Aliens? That is interesting. But what business do you have with me? Well, you see, my assistant's cryptocurrency investments didn't pan out, and he won't be around for a good while. That's why I'd like you to help me. Oh. My assistant told me that the artifact was found at 70 meters or so below the surface. Please go take a look. Yeah, 210 feet is a pretty deep dive. We're busy with the sushi bar. I don't think we can... Oh, hey. Sorry to interrupt the conversation. I'm Cobra. You have to say it like that. Cobra. I work with Dave. Of course, we should help you. We'll gladly do so. Why do you laugh so much, everybody? What? We don't have time to swim around searching for artifacts. Think about it. If an underwater civilization is discovered, countless people will flock here. Bancho Sushi will be bursting at the seams. I suppose you have a point. All right. I'll help. Isn't that lucky? Oh, of course. I won't be asking you to work for free. I'll upgrade the diving suit you're wearing for free. Wow. With an enhanced diving suit, you'll be able to venture deeper. This is essential for exploration. These days, even things that can be handled by an app, technological advancements are amazing, eh? Let's first install the iDiver app on the phone before we proceed. Okay. iDiver. So basically a gear shop. Now then, let me tell you how to use iDiver. I'll install the app for you, so I'll unlock your phone first. Never unlock your phone and hand it to somebody. At least not a stranger. Okay, hit escape. Click on iDiver. Mash diving suit. Space to select, space to upgrade. Now I can go to 80 meters. Good, now you'll be able to venture a bit deeper. Once you have enough money, use iDiver to enhance your equipment. You can enhance your suit as well as your cargo box and oxygen tank. Never forget that anything can happen in deep waters. I'll be in touch. So what I haven't done yet with the game is simply just not follow the storyline and just dive into the water, get as much fish as I want, and then pardon me a second. And then just keep on diving. Like, go down there, do the work, come back up, and rack up a whole bunch of money. I don't know if the story or something progresses every day and you're kind of up a creek without a paddle if you don't do the events, the quests that are assigned to you. Like, almost methodically, you have to stick to the storyline. Because I think Dredge was like that. Every time, any moment you waste in Dredge results in the story progressing behind the scenes, and you can miss out on things. But maybe that was just me and I was misinterpreting things. Okay, so let's go see the sea people. I see sea people. Into the drink. Okay, I'm gonna load up on fish because I need to be able to fund the sushi bar. Don't keep coming down. Oh god. There's a chest. Oh no. No, keep going, keep going. Okay, no, I'm just gonna go up and turn in and get some money so that I can extend my capabilities. I don't think I can carry much more. That's okay, good experiment. Interesting.
Hello.
Dave, while you were out at sea, the repairs were completed. Oh. Let's head to the restaurant.
Mm.
Yeah, it looks nice. Oh. Yeah. You want to see the if you want to change the interior menu below is open, so please check it. New content, interior. So I can upgrade, tweak things. But as Dr. Bacon said, if the remains of the sea people are found here, customers will indeed come. But this area is kind of remote, so I think I will need a way to advertise the store until then. Yeah, these days it's just about impossible to attract customers without publicity. Tell me about it. Have you tried the social media app named Cooksta? You mean the social media app young people use to post pictures of the food they eat? Yeah, that's how all businesses are promoting themselves lately. I simply can't understand why people would waste their time like that. Sushi makes an impression on the heart, not photographs. Even so, isn't it better to use it than to keep people ignorant of your food, Buncho? You have a point there. Making an account is simple, so let's try it out. First register and make the hashtag Buncho Sushi, then done. Well, it's not as complicated as I expected. Now customers, happy with your food, will follow Buncho Sushi. I'm not sure about this, but okay, I got it. I'll also install the Cooksta app on my phone and check the followers' posts. Cooksta. Okay, so let's check out interior. What does it say? Like, click here. Normal wood table. Oriental modern. Light wood. No, I'm not buying any of that. Alright. Guess I could do that. I don't know. Let's just back out. Okay, gotta make the menu. Takes three to enhance, right? But let's enhance. Boom. Now I want sushi so bad. It has been enhanced. Makes people very, very happy. Okay. So, we're gonna do that. And we're gonna do this. Because yellow tail, well, it says yellow back fusilier. Probably pretty yummy. We'll do rainbow ras. How to get bronze. I'm not sure what that is. Let's get them. We'll get it going. E. Right? it's missing. Do I need to do something?
I should.
What am I missing? I don't think there's a problem. What's going on? I guess it wants me to do something. Okay. Weird. That was weird. What's going on? Okay. That was weird. I don't know if I broke something or what. That was weird. Yay. Looks around. This is Bunch's sushi place, right? Miss Yoshi. I came by because I heard this place is getting popular on Cooksta. The name gave me pause, but to think it's really your place. New food using never-before-seen ingredients. Can't taste this anywhere else. A taciturn but masculine chef. Do they mention me too? No, not really. In any case, what brings you all the way here, Ms. Yoshi? Oh, various reasons. I wanted to check out the restaurant. Looks like you're still the same. Well, there's nothing to change. I simply continue on day by day, training myself. Oh, I can feel the tension between Ms. Yoshi and Bancho. My goodness, that is the problem. You refused to listen to me last time in a similar fashion, and that's what got you booted from the hotel. You're talking about that again? That's the customer's fault for judging the food without even trying it. How long will you continue treating customers that way? To keep making that terrible food. What do you mean terrible? Whole roasted shark head is an excellent dish. Shark has been used in cuisine in both the West and the East, and in Korea it was even used in ancestral rituals. Stop. You've not changed one bit. Let me judge for myself then, whether it's food fit for consumption. Then I can tell you why I can't. Whoa, really? You're gonna... okay. Fine then, I'll show you. I'll make sure you know the true taste of shark head meat if... Doesn't sound good, but I won't yuck anybody's yum. Let me rephrase. Bancho, isn't this development a bit sudden? Dave, as a chef, this is a fight I can't back out of. My pride hangs in the balance. Please get me a white tip reef shark head and olive oil. You want me to catch a white tip reef shark? Yes. With your skills, it should be easy enough to do. But a harpoon's not likely to be enough. Take a good gun with you into battle. Even so, fighting a shark sounds way too dangerous. You mean to say that you'll just stand by and watch while my pride gets trampled? white-tipped reef shark is usually found in the ocean far to the right. All right. Good luck. Really, they just hang out on the right side of the ocean. Interesting. He suddenly wants me to get him a shark head. This is preposterous. It can only be killed with a gun. I'll have to ask Duff to make me a gun or search for one in the blue hole. A scolding from Yoshi and a special customer. It's Ms. Yoshi, isn't it? Yeah. You can now research new recipes. Use the artisan's flame to expand your menu. Yeah, I guess I'm done. I'm gonna just open it up. Well, I don't have the shark head. She's gonna be miffed and write a scathing review. Somebody to clean up. Like, I don't know what to do with you, because that's just not gonna work. I didn't get a shark head. Crushing it. Yeah, we'll see. Boink. Okay, so now I gotta go. Oh no. I'm curious. Yeah, I don't know if it's supposed to be blue, right? Can I have a new call? Alright. Okay, so let's go dive. Asking me to follow. Should I try? Yeah, sure. Come on. Oh no. Pink dolphin was caught. So it was asking me to rescue a friend. I should cut the net. Okay. That was the wrong fish. Just kind of sucks, I guess. Okay, so I need to get that shark head. I need to get somewhere. Thank you. That. I have to go back to the boat right away. Okay, so I'm getting a bunch of stuff. I need seem to get anything. Like the equipment is too weak or something. Like I know that sometimes you have to hit it a couple of times, but this is kind of ridiculous. These tiny little fish. Okay, I'm out. Oh, there's the shark. And I'm an idiot. I don't think I can get this thing. Not with that weapon, and I spent my weapon. That's okay. Hey, Possum. How you doing? I need to do something with that. Yeah. Seems to be in very good condition almost, as if it was stored somewhere until recently. Very interesting. This may be the find of the century even. All right, Dave, let's continue to work together and uncover the secrets of the sea people civilization. Okay, let's keep going. What? I thought I'd only be helping you once. Of course, say no more. Just put our restaurant at the top of your list of affiliates. That won't be too hard. I have a very lucky feeling about this. I'll be in touch. Yeah, some fish are surprisingly resilient. I agree. Get that triple axle. Got a whole bunch of items. Got some fish. Yeah, I know. We'll be back. Oh, wait, what's this? Even he has a question. What the hell? Hoppity hop! You. Do you know a lot about this giant blue hole? Well, I'm not sure what to say to that. It's different in there every time. Who does he look like? Sato? Yes, that's it. It's the best place to collect Marinka. Who does he look like? I'm not sure. You could complete my collection in this place. Marinka? What? You don't know? Wait. Don't tell me you don't know the highly popular Ocean Life trading cards, Marinka. Old round version of a well-known character. An old round version of a well-known character? How can you not have heard about the futuristic trading cards that utilize an AI recognition system that automatically corresponds to fish in real life? I've never heard of them. Sounds fun, though. You seem quite behind the times. Apparently, I'm missing. What character is that? An old round version of a well-known character? That isn't from Pokemon. Ash. Is that the implication with the trading cards and all that too? Let me help you install the app. Oh, great. So you do this, then press here. Touch that, add a friend, done. Okay, so what do I do now? The amazing thing about the Marinka is you don't really need to do anything special. Just catch a few fish and you'll get a card. Check the cards every now and then on the app and you're done. I see, I guess I'll be able to see easily what fish I've caught so far. That's right, it's almost like a... Whoa. You don't want to be saying the name. I understand. I'll try it out. Also, I forgot to introduce myself, didn't I? I'm Sato. I'll give you my contact information, so hit me up if you have any questions. See you then. Choo-choo. That's funny. An old round version of a well-known character. That's funny. I like that. Hold on a second. I want to see something. Now you got me wondering. I need to check something. I'm doing it live, everybody. Oh, I thought maybe he had a necklace. Because Sato has this necklace. It's really prominent. And now I'm curious if... Did Ash ever wear it? Let's see. Sorry, I'm all caught up in this now. Really? That's funny. That's pretty awesome. All right. Okay. Afternoon, so let's do the afternoon dive. See if I can get that shark head. Because... Wait, do I have inventory? Weapon shop. So... I have to create a weapon. Because I didn't have one when I went down. Yeah, I think you have to make one every time you go up. I'm not gonna talk over this. But I don't have a weapon right now. It says I own two. Doggone it. Whatever, I'm a knucklehead. Gotcha. I just noticed that. Yes, equip it right away. Okay, so I can close this and go dive down and go hunt down that shark. Gotcha. Okay. Okay, so the shark is supposed to be over here. Oh, gotta get stuff. See, and then I find a weapon down there anyway. Let's see what's in here. Oh, it's a net gun. That probably would not help me. Come on. They've explained the weapon research yet. Okay, so theoretically, the shark is down here. Escape pod, but that's the only way I'm going to survive this. Damn it. Dummy. I knew where there was water, but air, but that was a big dummy and I didn't go and get it. I'd figure I'd go and find the So it's evening, I need to go to the sushi. Yeah. I figured I'd find the shark and well, I became pot committed. That's okay. I just don't think that the storyline progresses every time you dive. So you can rack up gold. That way you can enhance your equipment. Because right now, like, we still don't have your shark head. Sorry, dear. Yes. It is different.
Yes.
What was this about the dish?
Dish.
Him saying dish. Hey, bronze. Now I got a bigger menu. Yay. And new recipes. Now I just got to get all of that stuff. And kitchen staff. Yay. I don't have to hustle as much. Cool, cool. This isn't bad. Yeah. Gold. Eh, there's the doctor again. Hey Dave, I've got the luckiest news. He feels very lucky, doesn't he? What is it, Dr. Bacon? You look happy. I analyzed the artifact you brought me, and a large amount of unknown substance was detected. I think it must be iron compressed deep underwater, but it gives off a unique wavelength. I went ahead and developed a radar to track those waves. Okay. Oh, and why is this news lucky? Aha. Being coy today, are we? This radar is bound to come in useful on your next expedition. What do you mean, my next expedition? Cobra forced me to go along last time. I was given a contract with your name on it. The cancellation charge for breaking the contract is over 20... What? What in the world are you two talking about? Aha. Don't be so by the book. Check the signal for me to test out the radar. Brother. Give it to me. I'll tell you if it works. And no more. Oh, yeah. So, let's see. How much do you mind backseat tips? What level should I hint at stuff? I don't know. I don't really get bothered by anything, so... I'm just gonna have fun and play the game. I've watched people play this, so I know a bit. But actually doing it is something different, so feel free to hint. Hint away. Give me. Oh, I knew you were going to give me. Okay, come here, shark. We need to solve this problem. There's the moray. Oh no, 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 no. Totally forgot about you guys. Oh no. This is horrible. Ah. Wow, dude. Why are you so angry with me? Ah. Okay, let's go up and over the hill. Oh, shark. ammo somewhere. Is there ammo? Yay. I didn't realize how close he was going to be. It doesn't do anything, does it? Let's see, is there ammo somewhere? None of that is helping me. Okay, that was interesting. Next time I'll go back down and... Oh wait, I can do it right now. Right, so... Harpoon gun... Melee weapon... Right, so I need that anyway. Yeah, I can just go back down. And I don't know how much world building you get to do, like base building, like ramping up your character, and if you follow a storyline and it's a really short storyline and there's only like 10 hours of actual play. I don't know, I've seen people play for like close to 8 hours, 16 hours so far. I dig that the world is procedural. You two, go away. Yeah, go ahead. Ah. And now Barracuda is after me too. Damn it. I'm gonna die. This sucks. Because there's no oxygen down here. Keep going, keep going. Bye-bye. First chapter is only in the first two layers of the sea, though, so it may be generated further down than that. As far as I know. Alright, let's go. No, I know. I hit the trigger and then the price. Okay, let's open. It's going to be a low sales day. And honestly, I'm sitting there trying to do both of these at the same time, give the signal and do the shark, and I just need to settle down and do one. If the other happens, then so be it. Gotcha, possum. Have fun. It's a fun game, so I can imagine going back for another dive. Take care. Hey, Ellie. Hey, you haven't quit diving yet, have you?
No.
What is it this time? I'm doing some investigating for an important paper. I'm going to need some help. Get me 3 blue shells and 3 brown shells. Aren't you supposed to be doing this sort of thing yourself? Are you kidding me? Writing a paper requires a ton of research and investigation. What you're doing is only a very tiny part of it all. So don't let it get to your head. Hurry along. I don't have much time until the deadline. Wow, you really are impossible. But since you say it's for a paper, was it blue shells and brown shells? Blue shells and brown shells. Okay, let's do this dive. I'm gonna follow the signal first. If I can get the shells as I go, then so be it. That we might as well program. Oh, hello. You again? Yeah? You stuck again? So to do bad stuff again? Yeah? Timmy fell down in the well? You must be the dolphin from before. Why does it look like it's in a hurry? I wonder if something's going on. Come to think of it, I don't see the pink dolphin this time. I should follow him. What happened to the dolphins? All right. Oh, jeez. Your pink dolphin has a real knack for getting caught up in nets. Oh, the pink dolphin. Pirates must have captured it illegally. I should quickly cut its net. Pirates, you suck. Okay, why don't you tell your dolphin to chill? Stop getting caught up in nets. Oh, one large gold bar, huh? Nice. Oh, I can't believe I fired that son of a biscuit. Oh, God. What a waste. Luck. I can't carry anything anymore. What is it to do the... It's not that. Yeah, I'll just get over. I'm not gonna have enough fish.
Actually, that's not true. I got some fish.
So let's see what I can make of it. Oh, it's still afternoon, so I can do another dive. Okay. Let's do this. Let's see if I can get to... Thank you. Cool. Got a bunch of stuff. Alright, let's go. Okay. How do I do... Oh, I don't think I have the recipe for it yet. Oops. This one. Okay, so ingredients. So how do I do that? I think it's describe that. I don't want to sell it. This is what I want to make. Research. There we go. Okay, so back to menu, do that, and go. Mm-hmm. It's time, buddy. Let's do this. Yes. Sharks look terrible on the outside, but they have robust meat and their head has a delicious taste. Oh god. This whole roasted shark head brings such traits to their maximum potential. I must admit it, this is good. You pass, Macho. Let me tell you why I'm here then. The restaurant needs to hire people. I can help you with that. Huh? What do you mean? You still mean to go it alone, Boncho? This place is already operating at full capacity. Things might be okay for now, but you won't be able to cope when even more customers come. I can't continue working alone, but it's not easy to find people I can trust. I'm Yoshi the recruiter. This is what I do these days. Let's start by putting out a hiring ad. Dun dun dun. Yay, employees. Hire employees to reduce the workload. Employees help serve food in the dining area or make cooking food faster. Let me tell you how to recruit staff. Pay close attention to what I say. Okay. Doink. We're hiring. Okay. Okay. Good. The recruitment results become available the following day. I'll tell you more tomorrow.
Yes.
Fish.
Yeah, well, I can't help you, buddy. I don't think... Oh, there is. Huge error. Oh, God. So much wastage. What are you doing there? Three. You blew it. Yeah, we need help. What can I say? Okay, so let's do this. Upgrade my air tank. Upgrade my cargo. How much do people cost? So where was the... It doesn't matter. Okay, let's just try and jump down. Dive the plan, plan the dive. Plan the dive, dive the plan. No. I need to find some oxygen. Ready? Phew. That was harder than I expected. These are hard to find. Well, this isn't bad. Now then, if I just complete the delivery to Echo Watcher. Ta-da! Ha-ha. Research level gained. Huh? Echo Watcher? Oh, you don't know? Echo Watcher is a mission-based app made to protect the environment. You get points for completing missions on the app and get rewards for reaching certain levels. So this was for points on the app? Not for a paper? Oh, well, you could say they're basically the same thing. You try it out, too, if you're interested. See you. Bye. Da-dum, da-dum. Let me do something real quick. Dun. Okay. Use Eco Watcher app to check on various ecological missions, gather points to receive various rewards. I wonder if one of those really exists in the real world. I don't know. Decisions. Should I go looking? Somebody tell me. Send an email to mayor@ohmtown.com. Okay. To the fish tank. Yay. Okay, follow the signal's location. I really just need to solve that one. But every time I dive in there, I get distracted by something shiny. Atlantic anglerfish. Okay, let's keep going. Okay. That is all I'm doing right now, is I'm gonna follow that. Except there's a rope right there. Oh, I want some rope. Oh. Do about this. I mean, I can't go down any further, right? So this is the place. Let's see. The signal is coming from inside. There are letters I've never seen before written on the pillar. If we had a tool of some sort, we could move aside that pile of rocks and try going inside.
There you go.
I think it would be best to talk this over with Cobra. Come on up for now. I thought I heard something. Oh my gosh. That took a bullet. Oh! Oh, you suck. You know what? I'm just gonna get out of here. Solve that one quest and continue moving forward. Might as well. No harm, no foul. It's Dr. B. I found a place with a signal from the Sea People civilization. I can't hold back my academic thirst to check it out. I'm at an important symposium right now. Please talk it over with Cobra first. I'll come by tomorrow. How to get rid of the rock piles? How to get rid of rock piles? You'll have to use a bomb, of course. Ha ha ha. Is it okay to detonate bombs underwater?
Yeah.
Sort of. Aren't you talking about a rock pile somewhere deep below? I'm sure it'll be fine. Let's put a little trust in the sea's regenerative power. He's trying to gloss over things again. But there's an issue. The delivery ships haven't been arriving lately. I need to get a delivery from a bomb expert I know. I have this bomb guy. Apparently the ship's gone off the radar. I think it's sunk. If I could use the drone I ordered, I could retrieve the supplies. Dave, could you go into the sea and retrieve drone materials? Drone materials? How am I supposed to find them in the ocean? It's huge. Delivery boxes are likely to have been carried by the ocean currents. Look for a place with ocean currents. That sounds dangerous. Where the currents flow. Wrap up your day, get to sushi. I wonder if you can fire people. Well, there's an applicant for the bunch of sushi hiring notice. Time to have a look-see. You can collect condiments by dispatching a... Oh, I wasn't expecting an applicant so quickly. Let's check out who we have. Staff, we're hiring. This is a pretty nice resume you have here. Let's hire this person right away. Oh, I guess we're hiring. Okay, hire. And let's see. Oh, they can learn other skills. Their cost is zero? Well, that's always good. And done. So I have them serving. Alright, looks like we have our first staff. Hired staff must be placed. Okay. Staff can be placed in the kitchen or the dining area. Add them to your kitchen to cook more quickly. Add them to your dining area to serve food more quickly. Definitely dining. Let's try a dining assignment for now. Select. I think that should be enough to go on for now. I'm stating the obvious, but things will get tough without staff. Without staff to help once more customers start coming in. There's also training to consider. Besides hiring, that's all for now. Alright. So, we need to make the menu. We don't have that much. And I'm not going to enhance this because it will take out all of the fish anyway. And because I derped and didn't just go and get a bunch of fish this last run, I don't have many fish. So let's just run this. Ta-da! Oh, I am the master of pouring the right amount. It says failing to be. No, too low. Oh, I got a bag. Could have grabbed that one. Come on. Yeah, not that much, but it's okay. We'll do better. Gotta get more exotic fish. That's just the way it be. Okay, I need to do something real quick. 1 second. Oh wow, they've been doing that for 2 hours already. Arr. That's okay. I forgot to tell you something. What is it, Miss Yoshi? When you hire more employees and purchase more ingredients, you will have to take care of many things all at once. So I decided to give you a management app which works on your smartphone. You can check the current situation of Banjo Sushi at any time using it. You can check the status of your restaurant without visiting it. That sounds handy. I already linked the app. Why don't you check it on your smartphone? I'm sure Banjo Sushi will grow bigger and prosper. Yay! Okay, let's check it out. Doink! So is that it? Management? I don't have any to see. Okay. I don't have anything except like condiment stuff, turmeric, olive oil. So I gotta go and get fish. So let's do that. Actually, wait. Weapon shop. enough materials. Hi, Diver. So what do I want to do? More air. That's always good. Really, the next level is 10 damage? Yeah, let's do it. That's great. Okay, so now I got more of everything. Let's do this dive. And I'm just going to get fish so that we have a good... and I should have done an ad. That sucks. Alright. Well, anyway. Set very fast. Oh, it hit the wall. Ugh, come on. Twice I've missed. Three times. Oh my god. You'd never think I've actually fired a spear gun before. See if we can get something a little more exotic. let me just get out of here. Got a bunch of fish. We can dump it all off and then come back and do another dive. Go back. I don't know where we need to get those yet, so I know where there's current flows, but I need to go and find them. They're deeper down. Those do I have? That's pretty heavy duty, man. That's pretty well. That's awesome. It's just sending out a chained harpoon. Does shooting a fish not do as much as me using the harpoon? That's wild. Thank you. no, no. Oh, twice. Just want to get one step at a time. Stop derping. Hey, crazy cat lady. Been lurking for a while. I was trying to get your nephew to nap. That's sometimes pretty tough to do. Welcome to the show. Have you seen David the Diver yet? That's what this is. Wrap up my day. Okay. Let's see. Management? No. Which one is it with the ads? Custa? No. Not Equal Watcher either. So this is new. Alright. Let me just. Wait, did that not reset it? I just want to get rid of that. Oh, cool. Well, I hope you enjoy it. Cooksta. I don't need this. I need to hire somebody. I don't know if it's in management, though. That just gives us status. I guess I have to go to the shop. Let me see. How much money do I have? That's dangerously close to not have any cash. So, okay. Let's just go back to the sushi place. So if you have any questions about it, let me know. Happy to chat. This is one of those chill games that I like playing. So I had been waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting. And luckily I had to do a bunch of stuff too to get it to work, so. Which kind of sucks. Ooh, let's enhance this. Enhance. Yeah, there's lots of little mini games and stuff. I dig this game, and. I don't know how long you can play this before you hit the end of the game, but it's kind of like Diablo 4 where, well, I hope that it's like Diablo 4 where you only play half of it storyline and then the rest of it is basically making money in your sushi store and getting more involved in that, enhancing the recipes and stuff. Kind of dig that. After I beat Lilith in Diablo 4, it basically turns into a grindy kind of game where all you do is enhance your skills and or your paragon and get better weapons and then do higher level stuff. And then it becomes a little more frenetic and you die more often when you go into dungeons and stuff. So that one isn't really for me, but this is the kind of fun thing that's kind of business oriented and kind of management-y, but more fun. And no hard feelings if I fire somebody or have to downsize or something like that. Yeah, anyway, let's enhance. Might as well. This will take 4, I think, of the 9 that I had. So let's. Add all of this. That'll make us some more money. Got 12 of these, so we can enhance that again. So now we make 11 gold for each one of these. Okay. this again. Okay. And then finally, I don't have the ingredients for this stuff, so you kind of have to do this. Let's enhance it. It goes from 10 to 13. And a whole lot more happiness. Let's see, if I enhance it again, it goes from 13 to 16. And even more. But I'm gonna just sell it. And I have to get silver or higher. Staff. Do I have any extra staff? I have no more staff. Dun, 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 dun. Nope, we're not going to be able to. There is something. Let's do. So we won't get anybody until tomorrow. Let's open. Hopefully you're a little bit faster than you were the last time. Almost ran out of wasabi. Closed. Yay, 5 stars. Okay. I need to do certain things. I need to expand my recipes. I need to enhance my recipes as well. But I don't think I can do that from here. Like, management works, but I don't think I can enhance anything. Ingredients, cooking, sales. That's it. Okay, so how much? I got 307. Is this another day where I just go and get supplies? Yeah, I think so. So to get The rest of the quest stuff I have to go and find. Misread that. Hopefully that didn't translate into the microphone. I don't have an isolation or a spider is what it's called. I'm too heavy. All right. So we got a whole bunch of fish, and we can go back down one more time. Maybe I can find another element. There are no, like, side quests. Like, you can't go and find stuff. As, like, go and meet somebody and get a side quest. You're basically directed down a path. But maybe if you get resources... I'm actually getting resources now so that I can go and get the material that leads to a bomb so that I can get into where the sea people are. Okay, so I know that there are currents that are down here. Is that a baseball bat? Why would I need a baseball bat in the ocean? Hmm. No. You suck. I'm already at 17.6. Jeepers, creepers. Okay, I need to find these currents. And I need to find an oxygen refill. Just so that I'm safe. Tiny little fish. Why not? Okay, a whole bunch of fish. Yeah, okay. Totally need to hire these new people. So let's go. Okay, staff. Add some staff. Wait, what? There we go. Oh, costs 125. I guess the first one was really cheap, and the next one is, yeah, well, we need another person. No, can't hire them. Okay, so select, choose where to put them. Kitchen? No. Them in. Oh, I have to have silver or higher. Oh, that sucks. I guess it keeps me in the game, so. Waiting room. There's a waiting room? Huh. Alright. Okay. Well, we're getting low on cash, so I need to concentrate on making money in the sushi bar. I didn't make a menu. Oh, God. What a dummy. I cannot believe I didn't make a menu. I don't know if this is taking up time during the night. That's impressive, bud. Okay, last one. Let's enhance. chance it again. Okay. This takes 4 seconds, every single one of these. So it's really slow. And I need to clean. Oh no. No. That sucks. Take me back to the sushi bar. I want to do other stuff there. I want to do more stuff. $409 now, huh? Okay, I don't need a gun. I could bump that up. Give me the ability to dive deeper than 80 meters. Or I can bump that up again. That's really dangerous though. I have no money. Okay. Let's do another dive and we'll go through one more day. This is always a sword. Twice now. Nope. Twice now it's been a sword. Pufferfish. Thank you. enough. Okay, folks, I've been streaming for about 3 hours. I actually have to go and do some mayoral duties. But I'm going to pause it right here. And save it and return to title. And I will be back. Really depends on how fast I can get this done. But we'll end up either playing more Dave the Diver, or we're going to be doing the Hometown Daily Show, which is at 9 p.m. Eastern. It's been running until about 11, which was something that I had already planned a long time ago, but it was typically only taking about an hour. Now it's taking about 2 hours, which is great because I love hanging out. So I hope to see y'all there, and if I don't, then catch us the next time. I am streaming every day at least at 1 p.m., but if you follow me, then you'll find out when I stream. Some of the stuff gets turned into YouTube videos and into a podcast, but for most of the non-daily news show stuff, it stays here on Twitch. At any rate, please follow. Does a world of good and allows me to keep on going. And if you follow over on YouTube, then I can keep on developing content for YouTube, and the podcast exists as well. So if you leave a review there and leave it as a 5, I will read your review verbatim, as long as it isn't too shocking. But other than that, thank you very much for coming, and I will see you in a little bit there. See you soon. Bye bye. See ya.